I think I always somehow had this feeling that my arranged marriage will be. I think I was very inspired by that film also. What was it? Vivah. My first shot was with Mohsin, and I must say he was really trying to help because I was not used to this whole system. Hey guys, what's up? I'm Mohena Kumari Singh and I'm at the Pinkvilla office, and let's see what these guys have in store for me. I love roller coasters, and that completely defines my life because I love these ups and downs and new challenges, and I want my life to be like a bucket list life. Okay, so I have like these boxes and I've been ticking these boxes, and I don't want one big box. I want lots of boxes, tiny boxes. When it comes to traveling, I want to tick boxes. When it comes to getting married, I wanted to tick the box. Dancing, choreography, acting, ye sare sapne the mere. Okay, so basically, I always wanted to be an actor. But meri training acting mein nahi hui. Meri training dancing mein hui. So I always thought ke, arre, I'm too good. I'm very good. I'm a very good actor, I used to think. Because in front of my family and all, I would act and they'd be like, arre, wow, this girl is so one drama queen and all of that. Because my training was so much in dancing, suddenly when I got into acting, my acting scenes were fine. But when I had to dance, I had to remember that I'm not just a dancer here. I have to be an overall artist. I have to act out the emotion, this, that, whatever. So that was a little difficult for me because I was so used to performing, you know, jhalak, DID or whatever, like on-screen things that I did. I was so used to performing. That was a difficult thing for me. In Bombay, I got the exact Bombay treatment, like, you know, okay, kono bhai, chalo, aage bado, aage bado. That is the treatment I got here. So, which is why I love the fact that that happened with me. कि मतलब वहाँ जाती थी तो pampering मिलती थी, यहाँ आती थी तो डंडे मिलते थे, या whatever you can say. I'll tell you one thing which happens in Mumbai. अगर आप North India से हो या Central India से हो, तो एक चीज़ बड़ी खटकती है Mumbai में, वो है तू तू. Like when people say तू, which is very normal here. Everybody is like, because in Marathi I think you say तू, which is in love. आप बहुत प्यार से तू बोलते हो एक दूसरे को. लेकिन north या central India में आप अगर तू करके किसी को नहीं बोलोगे. So that is a shocker that you get. But now even I say तू over here because हम बड़े प्यार से एक दूसरे को तू बुलाते हैं. लेकिन अगर रीवा में मेरे को कोई तू बोलेगा तो लोग ऐसे देखेंगे कि ये हमारे क्यों तू बोल रहे हैं भाई. Well, I remember the first call that I got for Yeh Rishta. I was randomly with my friends and none of us watched daily soaps, okay? So, call aaya and then they're like, acha, there's this show. So, aap aa jaiye audition ke liye, screen test karna hai. So, I was like, okay, fine, bye, thanks. And I didn't take it very seriously. Then my friends asked me, ye kya hai? I was like, this show, Yeh Rishta kya Kehlata, I've heard of it and all. They're like, okay, cool, you go. So none of us took it seriously. The next day, I told my nani and one of my masis that I am going for an audition for this. What? This show, Yeh Rishta, tum pagal ho, itna cool hi bol rahi ho, ye hamara favorite show hai, uska favorite show hai, uska favorite show. I'm like, okay, like chill, maine to nahi dekha hai. But I went for it and I gave the audition. Honestly, I didn't feel anything. I was like, haan, theek hai, I'm going for just another audition and all of that. And mujhe Yeh Rishta ka fan following and power tab pata chala when I went for promotions outside of this city. And people were like there in hordes, like there were so many people. And I had only one or two scenes, for Yeh Rishta. And people were crazy, like loads of learning I did. Meri shaadi se pehle, jo seekhna tha, maine Yeh Rishta mein seekh liya. My first shot was with Mohsin, and I must say he was really trying to help because I was not used to this whole system. And obviously, I was a little nervous. In fact, I was very nervous. And he really like calmed me down. And I genuinely, I went with that thought in front of him that he's my brother. And I feel that with him, like he's always there. He always like, Mohi, sab theek hai? Mohi, sab fine hai? Like he's always very like, you know, concerned and like this. And we are like almost the same age. So there's this very like, okay, you understand me, I understand you, that sort of a thing. He's a very nice guy. So yeah, kudos to Himanshu for always coming up with like really good things. Bahut baar aisa hota tha ki I wasn't getting to dance and I used to be like, everybody's like, Shivangi would also be like, man kar raha na, man kar raha na. And then everybody would be like, man kar raha na. I'm like, bahut man kar raha, abhi kya karu main? But then when the music would come on, I'd be dancing somewhere where nobody could see me. I used to. Okay, so basically, the three of us became friends. Me, Rishi and Gaurav became friends in Greece. And I realized that a lot of people were enjoying our friendship because we were getting feedback on like the stories and all we were putting up. And we were doing our regular masti, you know. We didn't know that, you know, people are gonna enjoy our company so much. But they did. They loved the three of us, and somehow Rishi and I both had, you know, YouTube inspirations. Like, he had some inspiration, I had some inspiration, and I was really, in fact, before Yeh Rishta, I was trying to open my channel, but I was not very technically strong. So hamara kya hua that Rishi was technically strong and I was creatively strong. So, and Gaurav was our comedy king. So all three of us definitely learned a lot from each other, and they were wonderful times, for sure. They were wonderful times. I think I always somehow had this feeling ki meri arranged marriage hogi. I think I was very inspired by that film also. What was it? Vivah. I was such a fan. I'm like, oh my god, this is such a cute system. I think especially in the industry, when I was in the industry, I realized that there's no time, you know, to find anyone and, you know, all of that. And I think I really enjoyed this whole process also somehow. I don't know how. I mean, my mom was saying that you should see. I was like, okay, fine, let's see. And I enjoyed the process. Like, I think it was very cute. I like happy people, yeah. They are nice, happy people. And I really like that about them and about my fiance. We had that... We were told also that go now, take a walk. We were told to do that also. We went and took a walk. And I don't know, man, I couldn't say no. He was very, very honest and very transparent. And for somebody like me, like, I look through people, like, somehow. I think it's a bad habit because you get to see a lot. But like, looking through people and seeing somebody so transparent and so honest, like, you know, from the core, that was beautiful for me. And I couldn't say no to that beauty. I in fact wanted a mountain engagement because Suyesh and I connected over mountains because we both love mountains. But I think that beach idea was just fabulous. I loved it. See, again, I would like to say that I like to see things in a more positive way rather than thinking negative. Negative would be, arey, main to sab chhod ke ja rahi hoon. Maine itna naam ye wo kamaya, main chhod ke ja rahi hoon. That's a negative attitude. A positive attitude would be, maine itna sab kuch seekha, itna sab kuch dekha, wo sab leke main ja rahi hoon. So, maine jo seekha, I'm not gonna leave it, right? So I'm not leaving anything, it's all going with me, wherever I'm going. And aajkal to connect, aajkal communication is so easy. So guys, make sure that you like, share and subscribe to Pinkvilla. Alright? See you guys. Love you.